then God around another thing of the man, like this. Genesis chapter 3, verse 19. In sweat of thy face thou shalt eat bread, till thou return unto the ground. Out of it was thou taken, for the dust thou art, and unto dust thou shalt return. So, God has created our dear brother, and he has given this speech also to him. Now the main thing which the God has given him, the speech, that the speech has gone to be. Is a strength? Yes. But his strength is because there is one, because the Bible says, the righteous have hope in him. So he had full hope that one day he will see the Lord, because he knew him and he loved him and he did sacrifice everything. So definitely his death is precious, as well as precious in the sight of all who are gathered. So Bible says that when we die, then our spirit will go. When we die, then we will be seeing Lord face to face, and we will be changing. As science also says, nothing can be created, nothing can be destroyed. So this dust which is here, it will be remained here till Lord Jesus Christ comes back. And on that day, dust will be turned. It is such a precious, it will be a glorious body. It will be a spiritual, heavenly body. And with that body, that Lord will be united. All of us together. So what a wonderful hope we have. We are not such people. When we die, when we lose our hope. But to be those who have come to know Lord Jesus Christ as our personal Savior, as our Lord and our God, then we have this hope. We have this hope. If there is anybody who does not believe in God, then he must say that he will never die. Then I will believe that there is no God. If Bible says the soul that sinned shall die, then that has been proved. If we are here, how then we chapter 15, verses 42 and 43. 42, 44, 45. So also, resurrection of the dead. It is sown in corruption, but it is raised in glory. It is sown in dishonor, it is raised in glory. It is sown in weakness, it is raised up in power. It is sown in natural body, it is raised up in spiritual body. There is a natural body, and there is a spiritual body. So, brothers and sisters, what is living? Hope. Have these two things. Do not have hope. If you don't have hope, then you will say that, oh, death has brought everything to you. No. But every believer, there is a glorious hope that one day the Lord Jesus will come, he will raise him up, and he will come to us. And we will also be a holy life, overcoming life. In obedience of word of God, and he will also be. It's a good news for all those who have come to attend this this Say the Lord, bless this meeting. Maybe we may be challenged today to live an honorable life to the Lord. So in this way, our funeral, our homecoming of praying to God will be also honorable by the same. So we read one verse and we include it. May the Lord bless this meeting. Psalm. As one of others was stating this thing, and it was very precious, very, and very challenging. And there's a question, will there be our death will be precious in the sight of the Lord? That's a question. Psalm 160, verse 50. Precious in the sight of the Lord is the death of this. So may the Lord bless this gathering. May the Lord speak to each and everyone so that we may be able to prepare ourselves in this death. It comes one piece. So are you prepared to meet your Lord? If you are not, then get ready, because one day we have to be prepared. We have to go to this place where the Lord has to go and prepare the place. We have that, sure that we have it. May the Lord bless this.